Hi there, and thank you for tuning in. On a non-US or a non-UK keyboard, we are missing the square brackets that are used in Photoshop to change the brush size. So you need to find another way around this, and I have a solution here that I hope will help you make your life easier in Photoshop. So let's dive right into it.
So here in Photoshop, I have the brush switch on. I've pressed B, so there's a big and nice brush here. And then I'll just show you how this works using a mouse. And I know what you're thinking, you want to use your pen, but wait for it. There is a point with showing you this. Because what you can do is if you right click your mouse and at the same time hold down the Alt key, what you will see is that you get one of these big red markers showing you the size of the brush. And if you move your mouse to the left and to the right, you're changing the size of the brush, and if you move it up and down, you are changing the softness of the brush, right? So this is very, very convenient and sits, you know, readily available for you to be used without going into, for instance, the menu up here and selecting it here, which is much more cumbersome. So very, very convenient and very, very nice. The problem is, of course, you want to use your pen. So what we need to do is to go in and configure the Wacom software. And I will show you how that works. If it can open, it can. And of course, you need to make sure your PC is connected to the Wacom here, so the blue light here needs to be on. But otherwise, it should just start up, and you need to select it probably works the same way for different versions here, but if we take the one that I have, the Intuos, and then select pen settings, you can see here what I've done is I've set it up so that the bottom button is set up to be right click. You can select many different things here. I mean, there you have clicks and keyboard and, you know, whatever. But here I've selected right click so that it simulates that I right click my mouse. And then you actually already have your solution now, because what you then need to do, you can put your mouse away, you take your Wacom, and then you do exactly the same. If you hold down Alt on your PC, or Command on a Mac, you can see here I get exactly the same effect. If I move the pen to the left and to the right, I change the size of the brush, and up or down, I change the softness of the brush. There's nothing more to it. That's it. Hope this was useful. Hope you will use this in your work in Photoshop, and that it saves you a lot of time. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and maybe even subscribe to the channel. That will help me make more content like this in the future. Thank you for watching. As always, happy shooting. Take care. Bye-bye.